Buy into the schemes, the science of fatigue. Just giant in UT's brain, triumph and belief. I'm relying on redeem, inspired by the green. Never tired, no fatigue, never defiant to my team. Never lying on the thing.
On first and 10, Joe Burrow. A throw for Boyd, but it's intercepted.
This is going to be the game where I'm at.
Chris Burns, and the 43, so down.
Throw my mic. More than likely, he'll probably quit. Let me make this boy quit real quick. We play them next week. We play them next week. And this is what's going to happen. Let me see if that slant open. I'm trying to hit that slant card. Nope.
So after the INT, it's Rodgers.
Woo!
This one's swung to Jones.
All right.
And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40.
This is what's going to happen.
I think the best offenses love to get the ball to their
I hope all Greenbay fans watching this.
Because they have the ability to make people miss, and they also have the ability to run over people. And if you do that throughout the game,
almost scores through it.
Through some of those tackles and go a long way.
Well, we saw him shed a nice tackle on that play.
No, Aaron Jones.
Three, but not enough to move the sticks. It'll be third and about a foot or two.
Who we got over there? You want to do that? Let me see what he's doing that little hitch.
Now a play fake. Rodgers.
I tried to run that little hitch with
From a defensive perspective, they had exactly what you want anytime they want to throw the football. There was pressure on the quarterback. They were getting after him, and they tightened down on the receivers and forced the incompletion.
I thought he'd run that hitch with Devontae Adams because he's like 40 yards out. He was respecting him.
Thought they might throw the football with a little chunk that they had remaining on fourth down, but they ran it. They got it.
And the reason they were able to get it done, he ran that play with conviction, didn't he? Understood he would get a little bit of help from his friends.
Ooh, okay.
But it was really on him to go ahead and make the
play. He wanted to go out here and get it done. Why am I asking that?
He did.
5 yards on the catch there. Brings
he wanted to go out here and hit. That's why he's going to lose.
Shotgun, it's Jones, and he'll be brought down inside the 20.
I like how they tackle now, like you really can't hit your holes, they close fast, and they just
first and 10.
It's crazy, right?
And they'll keep on the ground with Jones.
I'm gonna hit my holes.
It's a good gain.
That's what he do. Why he ain't changing up? Oh, shit, Jones. Oh man, let me hold that ball
now. Jones,
I thought. I didn't want to get popped. That's how I did that. But they better put A.J. Dillon in.
A nice run here early
there
on.
He
doesn't take a great play call.
Jones tied. He's still at that run that ball.
Runs like this early because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
Good yardage on first down. Now can they punch it in on second and goal?
Let's try this. Let's swing that ball out to Dillon.
Now they'll throw with Rodgers. And he'll get blown up behind the line of scrimmage.
Really
back at the six. That's going to go down as a loss of five. Because
I'm
going to brings up third down.
Just sweep it at first. I'm going
to
face
to rise with that one. But sometimes you want your completion percentage to go down. Maybe you should have thought about throwing that one away.
I was just going to say, it is easier said than done, but that's where you may be buried in.
I'm
going to
act like I'm going to
do
the same play.
Catch it.
Great call right there. Put it near the receiver. No grounding, nothing like that. But no one gets a chance to pick it off either.
This has been a long drive. You got to figure a field goal would be a letdown. Can they convert now on third and goal? And he'll take this one down inside the
five. You know what? I got interception, so I'll take my three.
Down as his Cincy defense stands up on
I'll just take my three.
That's a nice job there defensively, being able to diagnose.
He threw an interception,
touch pass.
And I scored off of it.
Converged on it before he could
Off of it.
The kick by Crosby is good. And the Packers are off to a 3-0 lead. In the end, the opening drive, Charles does
yield points, maybe not
the touchdown that they wanted, though.
Yeah, but bottom line, they wanted to get something out of that drive, and they did that. 3 points, they won't turn that down at all.
Three receivers. We'll come out of bed, because we're looking big right here. You know, I'm impressed with Stokes. Stokes been playing. Stokes been doing good.
The Bengals drive about to get going. Not
interception on the first play of the game. The good news is only led to 3 points.
And remember, I'm right there.
With him prior to the ball game, he said they had something special designed for the first play. It didn't hit. Let's see if he can rebound from it and not let it get him down.
Get down. Who's that? Down,
but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
I don't like how he plays man coverage. He sucked.
And get 10 here. 3-0 after
Savage
one
sucked at man coverage. Like, for real. I got that boy, Clint Clark.
Mixon with a first down carry.
Ooh.
Down,
he did a wide. That was a wide juke.
Into enemy territory. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down.
I don't really. I hate when he in man coverage.
Gonna fake to mix it and now look to throw.
Yeah, there. Woo!
Alright,
so I'm put Eric Stokes in. I don't know why we still got Kevin Keene. Kevin Keene is going on somewhere with life. We'll play somewhere. We'll play for the Cowboys or something.
Gotta assume this defense will be charging again here. It's second and 15.
Alright. But I'll go bump that.
Gonna give this to Mixon.
Kenny Clark out here playing.
Losing yardage.
Ass off. What I'm talking about? Hey, bump that. Oh, no. No. Hey, bump it.
Third and 15.
Hey, I got this slant. Take away this slant right here. You got that. Ain't nothing open.
Burrow looking to pass.
That's me. Juke. Quit. That's what Green Bay gonna do, bro.
It's not good.
It's not good. This will be three.
Rodgers will bring the pack out with a first and 10 at their own 43. On the ground with Hill to begin the drive. And he'll take this one up close to about the 45.
Ooh, you know what?
Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9.
Well, Parker, I don't think it's any secret that any running back wants to be able to see a hole open so that he can gallop through it. But in this case, he had to slow down. There was really no hole there. And he took a big hit in order to get that 1 yard.
That was good.
Left flat, and
I think he's
going to
jump on that back.
A short gain of just over 2 yards as the first half clock dips inside of 3 minutes. Throwing is Rodgers on third down. Room to run inside the 40.
Oh, I thought I broke up out of that.
To the 33-yard line. Good pickup there, 21 yards.
I'm going to stand like,
we see it. I still get a kick out of watching quarterbacks and receivers do the pass tree in pregame warm-up. But I always remember that when we go to practices, we see that after practices as well. They really tune it up, don't they?
They tune it up. They know why they do it for these situations. First down.
And they build that trust, and that's why they're able to find him in this type of a situation.
And he is not going to go anywhere. They're going to get to him behind the line, and that is going to get us to the 2-minute warning. That one unable to develop, never got going. A loss of a couple, and it's second down.
Ain't nobody got my back. Listen.
Play action, Rodgers. Oh, he's going to let this go to the end zone. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had it and dropped it.
I see. I should have hit him earlier. I see that.
Air there, and it takes away what could have been a touchdown.
Run cover two again.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. Looking deep for Adams.
He ran cover two.
The incomplete.
What?
They took their shot, but the coverage up to the task, and it forces a fourth down.
He incomplete though? I'll take my field goal. I ain't tripping.
And Crosby puts it through. And they're able to
I get ball in half anyway, so if I stop him.
It's 6-0. So the turnover leads to points as they add 3 there.
Yeah, what a sequence there, and a nice one for them. They force the interception, put together a little drive, and then come away with 3 points. Nothing
something to it, partner. Just do it. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line.
I feel like if I get interception, he's going to quit.
The Bengals drive about to get going. And it's been a miserable start for them offensively, obviously. Two drives, two interceptions.
And this is where you have to know your quarterback and know how you actually have to reach him. Do you do it with a little bit of humor? Maybe you break the ice a little bit like, hey,
put you in
a
position, Angels. We got to be out there. Come on, baby. It's the small things.
Whatever's going to take to get the message, it has to be done. He's putting the game in jeopardy.
Give him nine there on the first down completion. And just a yard to go here on second down. Now it's Burrow. Eluding the pressure right. And that one's going to be off.
That is Burrow, you know. I need to put the intended receiver. Alexander or somebody like that.
They've given him some different looks here defensively in the early going. He's only hit two of his first five passes. With a big third down coming up, he's hoping he's got a play dialed up that can take advantage of whatever the defense throws at him.
On third and one.
Oh, he rattled me up. That was OB.
Just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49. They only needed 1 yard on third down. They get 10 instead by going to the air. Burrow going to get this into the hands of Mixon, his running back. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker.
No.
Nine on first down. On second down, here's Mixon. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41.
Exactly what they needed right there, because they needed to use the ground game to take some pressure off, because the quarterback's been struggling a little bit.
First down, here's Burrow.
Boy, don't play with me. Right when I switch. Right when I think you got it, I switch it, you give nothing. Come on, hey, I need y'all to go out there and ball hawk. Come on, Zaire Smith, I'm putting you in that position.
They slapped the double coverage on him, made it very tough for him to get the ball.
He completes it to Boyd. And some room to maneuver.
Oh, that's booty right there.
Another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers' 22-yard line. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts.
This is
as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half. Dancing to his left. And that will be incomplete with a clock shot.
That's what I hate. I hate about that game. They run way right, way left, and you can still throw the ball at them. Well, that's how it's supposed to be in real life, just like that. But when I play them other teams and stuff, I'm going to cover too.
Throwing again, it's Burrow. Dumps it off to Mixon. And he's going to lose yards.
Man, just get your field goal, baby.
The 25. The Bengals going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half.
Just blisters in. What's going on?
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And he'll spot Higgins open left side.
Give a, what? Oh, he'll get his field goal.
So much about this game is just understanding situations and then having to execute, isn't it? Guard the first down sticks. Don't let them get there.
Smart,
and they rallied and made the tackle.
So they do get 3 points, but that's now three drives with only the 3 points. Not a ratio that's going to win you many ball games.
Not at all, Brandon. And think about it this way. We all know payoff is the key, right? And wouldn't we love to have the concession on every T-shirt that's been printed in football that says finish on it? Because that's the mantra everywhere. Got to be able to finish drives.
I'm going to say something. Let's see if he's feet. Let's see if he'll his feet.
The final shot before half for Rodgers. Escaping the pressure right.
Rodgers is standing up out of there.
That'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, right, and it's on EA Sports. Thank you, sir. A field goal separates these two teams as we come back for this second half. So it's the Packers set to receive the kick. They've got the lead as well as we are underway in the third quarter. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line.
You know, that actually,
set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn.
Oh, the speed button.
First down run here by Jones as he'll take it forward for a gain of about four.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown. So a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game. Trying to establish the inside run. Run with toughness now. Hopefully get to the perimeter later. And let's face it, you could do worse than a four-yard run on first down.
Looking deep for Adams. And this is dropped. Oh, it's incomplete. He had a big gainer in his sights, but he could not reel it in. We saw this a lot in the first half, and it continues. These receivers just not able to get much separation.
So that means they have to win the 50-50 balls. They've got to go up with the defender and find a way to start coming down with them.
And this time, contact and another incomplete pass. To throw is Rodgers. They go screen with Dillon. And they'll get him down about 3 yards short of the first. 3 yards, all they could muster there, and it'll bring up fourth down.
Boy, that one was well-read defensively. And this is all about diagnosis as a safety and being decisive, because he saw it setting up in front of him, able to knife through there and make the play.
Fair catch called for right around the 11-yard line. A big kick that time, 52 yards. And the Bengals will have a 1st and 10 from deep in their own territory. The Bengals drive about to get going. And their defense did its job by forcing the punt to start things out. And now Charles.
Oh, stop out of the 50 yards. They're going to stop the when
partner,
first contact.
Saying, okay, the first half was theirs, but now let's get the momentum back on our side. We forced a punt. Now let's go downfield and score. If we do that, we'll be set up.
Boom!
In the second half. Over the middle, take it in. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit.
Oh, my goodness.
A Bengal first down on a 16-yard pickup there.
Oh, my goodness. He broke that top. I don't know what's going to hurt.
They're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
That was a. Oh, my goodness.
Second and eight coming up.
He got his tackle, bro.
They're passing here. Joe Burrow. Got an open man. That's C.J. Uzama. That one, a first down pickup of eight.
That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw it, and was able to make the sure catch and flip the down marker back to one.
On first down.
I see you standing there. What are you standing there for?
Tackle made by Devondre Campbell. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. Now it's Burrow.
Come on. I got you right there.
Chase complete.
I guess I got you right there on my own.
And another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers' 38-yard line. The Bengals' passing game finding a rhythm. They've got another first. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. First and 10. Here's a give to Mixon. And tough sledding. He'll get maybe a yard. Stop short of the 35.
Clark Killen,
tough day. Tough sledding right there. And it's been that way the entire game. Not a whole lot of room to ramble for him.
Yeah, you're right. It's been that way all afternoon. Didn't get a whole lot better there. Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. And they'll get eight out of this before being stopped at the 28. This will be play number eight here on the drive. It's third and a yard.
Ah, he blocks it. Ooh, that was a good pickup. Hell of a pickup.
He's able to get the first here as he's taken down at the 25.
That was a really good pickup. I was
third one, partner. No need to be fancy there. Just use some force and move forward and pick up the first down.
Burrow on play action. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far in second down.
Oh.
Back now at Lambeau. It's been a very hotly contested game to this point. Just a field goal separating these two teams.
There it is.
Get set for the fourth quarter. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. Here's Burrow setting up to throw it, rolling to his right.
That was the end of your life, boy. Don't you do that. Don't kick the field goal and tie the game up. Don't kick the field goal and tie the game up.
An unexpected fourth down here.
Come on, that was me, man. Hey, that was me.
And in the fourth quarter, this game is tied. So with less than a minute gone by here in this fourth quarter, the field goal there gets this thing back to even.
And setting up for a fantastic finish, isn't it, partner? It's been a well-played game, a hard-hitting game. The fans are into it. The announcers are into it. This is going to be a great fourth quarter. I can't make no mistakes.
Ready to get their next drive underway, and we essentially have a brand new ball game. After that last field goal has tied us all up, we brace for what should be an exciting rest of this fourth quarter. It was Mike Hilton up to make the tackle.
Well, they always talk about playing great team defense, and that was an excellent example right there. Everyone on assignment, no one in the wrong spot, everyone filling their gaps.
On play action, it's Rodgers. Right side, this is into the hands of the tight end Tonyan, and he'll be corralled right around 34.
I'm gonna beat that coverage up.
Give him 10
this
there, good enough for a Packer first down.
This is definitely a coverage.
Play action, now it's Rodgers. He hits Adams, complete.
I know man when I see man, watch that. I bet you been coming from what I told you.
Being taken down. Call that a very strong
I called
game
that
24.
One. Yeah, don't change that up to a cover. Let's cover two.
On the delay, Jones.
You better block with your
this
big
time they were
down.
Waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. Now the Bengals going to use the first of their timeouts.
More that swing
That'll
route.
Leave him with two remaining. We'll be back after this. Now they contend with a second and 12 after the loss. Rodgers going to throw. The left side completion to Jones. And they'll be inside the 35 now at the 34-yard line.
Watch this. Watch me with that swing route.
Use the second of their timeouts.
Well, he think
That's
I'm
gonna
ready,
leave
bro.
Him with just one remaining
that means I can
here
see.
In this fourth quarter.
On go. Good job.
Rodgers looking to throw on third and two. He'll find Jones again. Complete. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Bengals 21. They give him 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs. Now a first down carry by Jones. It's a pickup of four and it'll bring up second down. Getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports.
I think I was running at this formation. Trap one.
So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. They've got a second down now as they search for a score to break this tie. And this time they're ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, so they're left with a third down and 6.
I don't even know what play they're on. Originally when they clock out.
Third down, here's Jones. And they're going to get him down shy of the first at about the 13-yard line. Now the Bengals going to signal for their third and final timeout as they'll get it with just over 90 seconds to go in the ballgame. The kick by Crosby is good. And they have taken the lead here in the final 2 minutes. Big kick right there to give them the lead in the fourth, but there is still time left for a final drive.
Did they score too soon? Post-game will tell us, right? Depending on what happens on this drive, that's how we'll analyze it. If the other team scores, they scored too soon. If they somehow hold on, they manage the clock exactly right.
Weston counts.
The Bengals drive about to get going. They're only in need of a field goal, a decent amount of time on the clock. So tell me if I'm wrong. You don't have to be too panicked here.
No, not at all. I agree with you. And this is where your preparation and your confidence comes into play. They've worked on these situations.
Yeah, they practice this all the time.
They practice it all the time. They know what they want to get done. And in a lot of cases, the great competitors, they love this situation. They think they can go ahead and get it done.
They practiced it. We'll see if practice makes perfect. An incomplete pass on second down leads us to third and inches. Here's Burrow.
Oh, I'm right there. I'm right there.
First down as they get him to the ground at the 37. Burrow, it's a gain of just a couple there, but it's enough to get him the first. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. Burrow. And he'll go right back to Chase. That's caught again. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers 42. The Bengals passing game finding a rhythm. They've got another first.
He ain't got no time for this.
Now Burrow. He'll air this one out for Boyd. And he knocks the ball away and it falls incomplete. Tyler Boyd, the intended receiver. And now it's third down. A really nice knockdown. He has so much pressure in these situations on defensive backs. What are they taught?
Play the ball, not the man. Because if you have a pass interference penalty in this spot, boy, oh boy, you put your team in a bad place.
So now with 6 seconds remaining, we get a timeout on the field. An important play right here, 3rd and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
A final shot now for Burrow. This for all the marbles. And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Snags it for the pick.
Good game, man. Pro Allen Edger, OG. I gotta tell him good game. That was a really good game. Let me see what I'm doing right now. That was a really good game. You already know. Xbox Social. Hey, I ain't did this. Recently played with. Hey, that was a really good game. What's his name? I'll type it. Paul Allen Edger. Let me see. Hey, that was a good game. Come on, what the?
Buy into the schemes, the science of fatigue. Just giant in UTs, brings triumph and belief. I'm relying on redeem, inspired by the green.